It's been hard. It's been overwhelming. It's been scary.
Finally, as National Nurses Week gets underway, America says thank you every day, but perhaps now more than ever.
It's why on this National Nurses Day, pro athletes launched a campaign paying tribute to healthcare heroes.
We often idolize our favorite pro athletes, but it's the healthcare heroes that are the real heroes out there.
Today, I want to use my voice to showcase a real hero, Dr. Evan Shannon.
Thank you, Henry, for bringing your A-game every single day.
My frontline hero is Stephanie Pantelis.
Savannah Stewart.
My brother, Dr. Stephen Rona.
Just being able to be there, I think, is something that we really appreciate.
Quiero destacar a una verdadera heroína.
My frontline heroes are Matt and Lucia Bott.
We'd like to thank all the doctors and nurses during this time.
This afternoon, drivers are running the Real Heroes 400 in honor of the frontline healthcare workers.
Today, each driver is honoring a healthcare hero by carrying that hero's name above the door.
Thank you, Josh. We're thinking about you.
I want to thank Tracy Tommy.
Thank you.
You're the true queen, the real hero.
That's awesome.
You're a hero every day, Stephanie, so thank you.
I had a really, 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 really bad week this week. I didn't want to ever go back to work after today. That made my day a whole lot better.